Zombies.
Zombies.
They're coming to destroy us. Zombies.
Zombies.
They're pissed off and annoyed. Green-eating monsters are coming for us. All because they've got a grudge against Chuck Norris.
It's really time that someone tried to take him down a peg. He thinks that he's the greatest thing since sliced bread. But he'll be thinking different when we've hollowed out his head. You don't mess with zombies without ending up undead. Ah!
Zombies.
Zombies!
They're coming to destroy us. Zombies.
Zombies!
They're pissed off and annoyed. Brain-eating monsters are coming for us. All because they've got a grudge against Chuck Norris.
Thinks he's such a good guy, but he's getting awfully cocky. Frankly, we're resentful of the ways that he's been talking. His flagrant disrespect for us is nothing short of shocking. Once we've had a bite or two, you'll see who looks funny walking.
Zombies.
Zombies!
They're coming to destroy us. Zombies.
Zombies!
They're pissed off and annoyed. Monsters are coming for us, all because they've got a grudge against Chuck Norris. Zombies,
zombies,
they'll sweep across the nation. Zombies,
zombies,
with vengeful irritation. Brain-eating monsters raise their voice in chorus. We will not rest until we've bested that Chuck Norris. We'll have no peace until we've feasted on Chuck Norris.